Welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Here at the accommodation at Jambay Resort on our way to Khanom View Point. We are supposed to go to the island where you can find pink dolphins, but the weather is bad, so plan change. We go to View Point instead. But while inside the car on our way, I saw a young coconut, so I cannot really stop myself. I really let the car stop and grab one. So funny, but I really like it. Hi guys, here at Khanom View Point already. Oh, the place is really amazing. You can really see the view down Khanom Beach. This is really very nice. I wasn't really expecting that it would look like this, but really so amazing. So it's just okay that we don't go to the island. At least this view also is very relaxing and very nice to unwind here. Taking photos right in front of the entrance gate in Khanom View Point. Though it was just in a rush because there were a lot of...
Hello?
Oye, Gela.
Escúchame. Muna. Nakakondisyon na pink dolphin ang pupuntahan mo. Tapos bigla kayong nandun sa dolphin. Malakas ang alon, ay pwede mag-travel mo ng rainbow patita sa island.
The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, you can't refuse.
No, I can't refuse it.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter.
Words when you move like that, shake your boom 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 like that. We communicate, no conversation, cause your body talk, no translation. Don't need words when you move like that, shake your boom 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 like that. We communicate, no conversation, cause your body talk, no translation, no translation, yeah.
Ito po yung behind the scenes while nandun kami sa viewpoint, sa Khanom viewpoint, I mean. Oh, pinagtitripan ako ni Kia kuna ng picture. Umuupo lang naman ako dyan kasi napagod na ako kalalakad. Tapos meron pa doon yung kinuhanan ako yung nagvi-video, ganyan. OMG, so funny talaga. Eto yung mga kaganapan doon sa tuktok nung bamboo tower sa Khanom View Point with Kea Josel and Arvin John. Tapos pagbaba namin doon sa may platform naman, kasama ko na naman sila doon, pati si Otto, yung pamangkin ni Song. Gustong-gusto kong bumalik doon. Ang ganda kaya doon. Eto yung sinasabi sa kasabihan natin sa Pilipinas na kung ayaw mong tumanda, lagi kang sumama sa mga bata. O yan, mga bata pa yung kasama. Thank you for watching, guys. Love you.